attitude, but at times, you know, I get a little lazy inside the ring.
Almost as Banks had predicted, his lazy attitude caught up with him in the form of a right cross from the Netherlands Regilio Tuur. With the world champion unconscious on the mat, the United States had been dealt a devastating blow. After a night in a local hospital, Banks was all right, but his Olympic dream was all over.